presence of Ronald Reagan in the night in their beds, and then they killed the entire squadron of Libyan soldiers, 30 plus soldiers, and not one casualty. And pretty